Hey guys, I'm here with John Watkins, founder of Marine Detail Supply, and we are introducing a new concept, the Marine Detail Supply Truck. This is unveiled at the Fort Myers Boat Show, and I'm here with John to kind of introduce this to you guys.
So Marine Detail Supply Company, as you know, we have the brick and mortar locations in Fort Myers, Tampa, and Port Clinton. We're also online. So the next step for us to help grow the business, to help serve our customer base, was to go with a supply truck. So that's what you see here. Basically the brainchild of all my late night thoughts and
stresses over the last year.
How we're gonna grow the business. And I was like, you know what, let's go ahead and retrofit a tool truck with all the marine detailing supplies and all the brands that we offer. Mm-hmm. And that's what we went ahead and did. So
we pretty much have everything that we have inside our stores inside this truck, right?
Correct, yeah. So we had to get pretty creative with how we set up everything. So, I mean, we even have like, I think over 100 different part numbers for pads now.
Yeah.
We were able to put over 100 different types of pads onto the truck. I think right now we're at close to like 20 to 22 different brands, and we were able to fit a majority of everything onto the truck. So it's a bit challenging, but we found a way to do it. And we were able to basically pack everything that fits into our store, brick and mortar stores, into the truck.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Yeah. So for all the mobile marine detailers, the guys with shops, the dealerships, that they're just so busy they can't get into our store, this is an awesome option for them, because the store can come to you. You can grab whatever you need off the store or off the truck, and then, you know, it'll make deliveries as well too for the store.
That's it, yeah. You know? So we like definitely want to try to serve like the marinas, the boat yards, the boat dealerships.
Yep.
You have also, you know, detailing shops, so we can swing by the shops. So there's a whole group of business owners out there that we can now service versus just being online, you know, where people would find us, you know, word of mouth, go and check out the store online, or, you know, they end up riding by the store on Alico, or, you know, up there in Clearwater, and they say, oh, look at that, there's a detailing shop. But now we're actually going to be going to the actual businesses, and, you know, we're there, and hopefully we can establish some type of relationship with them to where we, you know, pull up once a week, you know, at a specific time, to where they're expecting us, and then they can even place orders like online and then request delivery as well. Mm-hmm. And that's going to be a really easy process, right? So, you know, it's just a way for us to be or actually provide our products and our service in a more friendly way to, you know, help our customer base and make it more easy on them.
Yeah, absolutely. Which I think is going to be hopefully a huge thing. We can get one of these up in Tampa. John is actually the founder of Marine Detail Supply, and this is a rarity because I can't hardly get this guy a hold of this guy because he's so busy and just with everything going on. But it's exciting what he's done with this, and we're excited to kind of be unveiling that to you guys. So hopefully, if anyone's interested in having one of these trucks in the future, please reach out to John, Marine Detail Supply Fort Myers on Instagram. I'm Marine Detail Supply Tampa Bay, just to put a face to the name since he doesn't get on camera much, but this is the mastermind behind everything. Stark as well. You know, you're the founder of another chemical company as well. So
it's been a, you know, a team effort up to this point, working with Michael, working with Brian, developing the Stark line, working with all the detailers that we work with, and giving us feedback and really helping us dial in the Stark chemical line. And then not only that, but just, you know, again, speaking with a lot of different detailers in the industry on products that they're using that are working for them. And basically what we've done is put together a product offering, even with Stark and a Marine Detail Supply Company, that's really going to help the individual business owners and do-it-yourselfers, you know, be able to go in and use the products and save money, save time, get great results. And truly, we just want to try to help these people solve the problems that they have and be a resource for them, right?
Absolutely.
Customer care. And that's what you're going to find with us versus, you know, some of our competitors and other larger corporate entities that have been in the space for a long time, right?
Like, yeah, absolutely.
You can't call the 3M rep and say, hey, you know, I got this boat and here's my problem, you know, okay, no. What do you recommend? Well, you call us and with that same question, and we're able to give you a detailed explanation of the process that you're going to have to use. We can even put together an invoice and send Absolutely. You what products you're going to use. All you have to do is just hit the pay here button. And guess what? You know, a couple days later, your products are showing up. And then if you have mm-hmm. questions when you go through it,
call
you can email us,
yep.
you can call us, you know, hit us up on Instagram, message, whatever you got to do, you know, and,
yep.
and we're there for you.
So. Absolutely. So guys, stay tuned. You might see one of these trucks that's behind us in a location near you. Thanks for watching.
Thank you.
Thanks, John.